are demonstrating, because in the area of academics, Bukalasa, which is pronounced to be the center of excellence, does not, it is not reflected in what we learn here. We are supposed to be taught practicals as students, but practicals are just brought a day to the examination. That is why the students are protesting, because nowadays the job market wants the practical aspect to be put back, because large sums of money are allocated for practicals, but we do not get the practical services from the lecturers that we deserve.
Representing you, you keep quiet. I want to first talk to him in person. Okay? And I'm calling on this process, because we have not brought that, and it is not a peaceful demonstration.
I'm a student here, I cannot run anywhere. I'm a student here, I cannot enter here down.
You got a